Forlorn Hound ever Gowl, however you say it. Alright, let's see what happens when I touch this. Enter? Sure. Let's see what happens. What the heck? Is this an enclosed area? Bloodhound Knight Darrowill. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, let's do it soon. Oh. Oh, he had a follow-up. Too soon. They're hit. Die. Okay, I got him. Bloodhound's Fang. Ooh. Oh, I was gonna check it out. Alright, let's do this one now. Is this another boss fight? Does he spawn over here? Shin Horror or something. Can I backstab him? Oh. Okay. Hi-ya! Okay. What's he doing? Oh, shit. Get out of that. Whang. Ow. Oh, no follow? Okay. Darn. Okay. Just took that hit. What the heck is he doing now? Okay, he's got a tornado move. That's good to know. Oh, it puts my runes outside. That's handy. Oh, nice. Ooh, took a chunk out of him. Whoa. Is this the tornado? Yep, there it is. Okay. I'm glad I saw that when I died the first time. Oh, it's too slow on that dodge. Don't hit me. Okay, thank you. Oh. Nice. Oh. Okay, heal. That's fine. Oh, I hit that attack by accident. I didn't even mean to do that, but it worked out. Radagon's Scar Seal. Okay, I think that was everything else I wanted to do. I think it's about time I go to the gate. So let's go. Alright, the gate. Giant up there. Is that gonna shoot at me? What the attack? Get out of here. Get around to his head? It wouldn't let me do it. Okay, well, die. Oh, nice. Golden seed. I need to find a grace. Oh, I think I see one up ahead. What the shiz? Where did you come from? Why is it raining wolves? Mother Nature, are you okay? Grace. Excellent. What's this item? Hey, it's the lady that gives you the jellyfish. Finally found her. Stormwood key.
Oh, I know. Can you take
jellyfish? Stormhill Everglow. Gowl, goal, whatever. Alright, let's do it. Enter. Crucible Knight. Oh, that was a delayed swing. That was close. Oh, that double swing. Oops, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay, two hits. Hits. How many I should do? Bonk. Bonk. Oh, I got hit there. Oops. Oh, that hit me? Damn. Oh, what? Stop with these stupid stabs. What is this? Am I dead? No, I'm alive. Okay, heal. Whoa. Darn it. Ah. That attack's always gonna hit me. I hate attacks with that kind of delay. And I gotta get that timing down. Hate that attack. I'm never gonna dodge it. That stab. Oh, I just missed. Okay. God, I hate that attack so much. Come on, he even has that much delay on his stupid shield. Shoot, I got hit by that. Man, I can't seem to stagger him. Or stance break him. Darn, that missed. Ah. It's too slow on that. Waited for the stab. Oh, I should have been able to dodge that. Come on. Ah, too soon. Oh, not that attack. There we go. How that tail follow up. Yeah, that was gonna hit me. bunk. Oh, my dodge on that was bad. If I'm too far away, he doesn't follow that up. Okay. Whew. That was close. Oh, that hit me. Okay, that was close. I was too slow on that dodge. Whoa, what the shiz? Okay, first time I saw that. Two hits too greedy. Okay. Ah. Was just too late there on the dodge. Oh, what? I got a stance break. That for some reason didn't do that much damage. Oh. Ooh, I was almost too late on that one. Ah, come on, that dodge should have come in time. Ah. Nope, too late. Okay, heal. Can you stop charging at me, please? Yes, do this combo. Why am I doing that? Heal. Ah, that stupid attack I did by accident just caused me. Okay, I do still have that. Oh, that was a terrible dodge. Dodge any of this. Fucking tail swipe. Once you get to this phase, he literally just whittles me down with the tail swipes because I can't dodge them. Nope. I just can't dodge them. Darn it, I gotta stop getting hit by that. Oh, I was hoping that we'd stagger him there and just being greedy. Yeah, I'm being super greedy. What am I doing? Thank you. little later there. Uh-oh. Oh, that didn't hit me. Stop that. Oh, gosh darn it, that hit me. Okay. I even waited for it that time. I still can't dodge it. Nah, it's too slow. There we go. Dodge the tail swipe. Didn't get that one. Die. Are you kidding me? Oh no, okay. Just relax, relax. Okay, I got him. It's all good. Die. Whew. There we go. Aspects of the Crucible Tale. Damn, he only gave 2100 with how hard he is? Only 2000 runes? Dude, that other ice dude wasn't nearly as hard, and he gave me like 5,000 or something. Wait, I can go in this tower over here? Oh, there's a dude. Okay. Buddy, I just fought the Crucible Knight. What are you gonna do? Flasks. Arrow's Reach Talisman. There's a stake here. The scarab. Wild Strikes. What is that noise? Whoa! Shut up. Die. Where do you people keep coming from? Die. Can I break this if I keep hitting it? Oh, I can. Is it Grace? Mystic Grace. Level up. Just more health. Pretty sure this is where Margit is. So I'm actually gonna go take a quick break, because I'm still a little exhausted from fighting the Crucible Knight. Okay. It's finally time. Let's do this.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring.
No, I'm not looking for the Elden Ring. Nope. Wrong person.
By the flame of ambition.
Imagine if he just lands on you and you die. Oh, nice. Stick him in the gut. How did that not hit me? Ooh, that was nice. Stop off. Oh. Really aggressive. Die. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty easy, seeing as how I had done so much other stuff before. Talisman pouch. He wasn't doing that much damage. Ooh, he gave me a lot of runes. I think that's like 2 level ups. Oh.
Forgive me. I've been testing you. To see whether or not Grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge the that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start.
Torrent is the true mastermind. I'm on to him.
There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hole, gathering place.
Ah, I'm finally going there? This is something I've been wondering about, because I've seen people go there. But before beating Margit. So, like, I'm really confused about that. Because I didn't get this until just now, beating Margit. But I've seen multiple people go there before fighting Margit. What's up with that? It's been driving me nuts. Round Table Hold. It's a place where tarnished gather, guided by grace. Combat is prohibited on the premises due to a pact of non-aggression. This rule is in effect when the round table icon is displayed. Round Table Hold is located outside of this world. It can only be reached through sites of grace. It can also be accessed by using the map to travel. Okay. This is cool. So what was this? Rest at Table of Lost Grace. Does this act as a site of grace? It does. Okay. Level up. Wow, really? I only have one? I thought I had enough for two. I'm up to 7,000. Okay. Yeah, let's just grab some more health. Oh. I broke the chair. You didn't see anything.
I see you've just arrived.
Sir, what the heck is up with your outfit?
I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations.
You're a man of the freaking wheel around your neck. Oh, is this the blacksmith? Yeah, it's good. It's up at the plus five. Oh, it's one of these. Here. Another one? A crossbow. I don't care about that. I broke the table. Can open this one. Okay, there's a chest in here. What does this get me? Assassin's Prayer Book. Hey, who are you?
Greetings, great champion called by grace. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly?
Sure.
You are very warm.
Hi, who are you? Oh, okay. Alright, what's up here? Can I go down there? Yes, I can. Okay. Invaded by Mad Tongue Albrecht. Okay, then. Well, he's probably gonna come kill me. As I look around. What's this? I have no idea what that is. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't attack. Oh, no. Blood loss when I'm already dead. Okay. Let's fight him out here. Is he gonna spawn now? Oh, there he is. heck are these freaking mist fields he's putting up? Oh great, he also heals. Oh gosh darn it. Got Taunter's Tongue. Okay. Oh, you know what? I didn't pick up my, I didn't pick up my runes. There they are. Alright. I can finally advance past Margit. So everything from here on out is completely new. Shouldn't be anything left that I'm familiar with. Besides one particular boss that I have no idea when in the game I'm going to fight them. I could jump down here and go do some stuff. Like how there's another grace right here. There's a staircase here. Goes to an item. That banner scared me. Thought it was some creature coming to get me. I can drop down to there. So this doesn't open? What's in here?
You there?
Oh.
Come over here, would you?
Okay.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Maybe.
Advise against taking the main gate into the castle.
I mean, it's locked.
It's
I can't open it.
Guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't
right here?
Know about it. You'll breach
oh, that
the
one.
Castle undetected. Yes, that you're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Okay.
Use that, the guard. You'll slip.
What if I say no?
Of course. When you approach the gates, it's only your neck.
Oh, really? So what happens if I do this? Let's see what happens. Look at all these items. Sweet. Ah. I'm just grabbing loot here. Oh, I can't use my horse. I was gonna jump on Torrent. Okay. I'll just go in the back way. Though I am curious, what's over here? Thought I heard something. Looks like I can't get this item. Does this connect to that wooden platform from the other side? Okay, so if I go here. That leads me to this item. Fire grease. Oh man. Alright. Through the back entrance. Activate summoning pool. ruin fragment. Kidding me? Get that item that was down here. Might be a spot that loops around. What the heck? Oh, that's an enemy. Is it coming? What the heck? It's a freaking bird with swords? The hell trained that? There's a grace over there. Come on, let's go to the grace first. Just to be safe. And another summoning pool. Activate. Bird down there. Is there anything in this? I don't see anything. Sneak up on bird. Well, I got that one. Die. There's some crazy birds. I want to meet the guy who trained these birds to freaking wield swords. Clip you. Ow. Oh, I got its weapon. Just gonna heal. Okay, so this led to this item. 10 bolts? Man. Wait. Are there so many big holes in the wall?